Well, today, more than 200 antique automobiles filling the Knoxville Expo Center for this weekend's Cap and Fever Car and Motorcycle Show. This is the 39th year for that event, and everything from cars to trucks to barn finds on showcase for people of all ages.
They love it. And it's even kids, even young kids, middle-aged adults, older adults. But everyone that's been coming through here is really bragging on how great the show is.
Well, Barry says next year's 40th anniversary will be even bigger.